There is a point at Charlton, though, on a day when the goalkeepers were the stars. Bob Boulder turning away Rosinha's header. McKnight won't be outdone, though, as Charlton mount a charge in the second half. McKenzie, number eight, is the one to watch as the cross comes in. McKnight just getting his fingertips to the header.